I think the healer is probably better. Oh, well, then that's a problem.
What fresh hell is that?
I don't mind it in the rotation. Yeah, like I don't mind the rotation, but if I'm loading into this four times in a row, I'm out. It gives a challenge, it breaks it up. Like even the mini boss. You get thrown in here with random people and see how you do. Okay, so I see one big dude. I see a flamer. We have a cat. Oh, we have a sniper. I'm gonna change. I'm changing. So you can be Deadeye. Are there any other healers on the other side? So there's one. So there's two healers for 10 people. Apparently, I went out of bounds? I'm on my way. Here I am. Ah, someone's changed into a big guy with a minigun. Good job, Frog. Every time I put it up, they do it at the same time. You look so pretty. I like the outfit color. Trying to work on this Stegosaurus. We gotta move though, we can't be here, we're gonna get blown back. All right. Eyes all poses primed and locked, converting to losers. I would. I was behind you. You can see me. Whole bunch came from the side. You get health, and you get health. Well, at least we did better that time. Oh, sniper guys. Lots of them. Much better than yesterday. I think the in-betweens may be longer than the actual fight time. Hopefully we're helping people finish the story so that they're eligible to play in the new mode tonight. Exo fighters. In 15 seconds. Destroy the behemoth. You've got to stop him. Behemoth requires a closer eyes on the flesh. You get health and you get health and you get health, right? Nobody has any excuses. He's prepping something big. Look, the heathen is in charging mode. Aim for the openings in the armor. Don't let it fully charge. Oh boy. They are, because they're dodos. He was hitting it with his thing, his shield. Alright, let's go A. He's going for B. I won't make it over to you in time, or I would help. Come be with A. Uh-oh. Fuck, 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 fuck. We have a sniper on our team. He's just sitting on the ground. It's funny. Whee! Okay, I'm gonna head over to B. So they're on their way. Was it the bird? Running away. Well, you're not hitting him, right? You're just healing us. You're not killing dinosaurs. Yeah. Hey. Wasn't me. Your candy is hot? I live for the heat. We used to eat fireballs all the time on the bus to and from, yeah. We would eat fireballs, like whoever could do it, and then we would have warheads. But yeah, fireballs were huge back in the day. Delivering ordnance to targets. Like, how many can I stick in my mouth at the same time? And then you're drooling all over the place. Yeah, good times. Yeah. No. We have two snipers. Oh, yeah. Perfect. I can't either. Here we go. I am. I am, in fact, here. But I agree with you. For them to be doing it with a sniper, they've done it. Close proximity response Oh gosh, I have like 100 coming at me. I gotta run away. I'm alone. Oh my gosh. And you people are just standing here? Oh. Same. This Triceratops is being mean. Oh no. Triceratops is done. I couldn't. It wouldn't let me. There was no option. I'm electrocuting away. I'm almost at 100,000. It's just the more that we do it and people know what they're doing, the easier it's getting. Like once you finally beat it and you once you've beat it and know like what happens and you can kind of gauge who you can use, who's needed, how many of these people are needed. I wonder if it makes a difference. What if you're a big guy and you pick up that thing? Are you less likely to go down? Or does it not matter?
You did it. My God. You did it.
Huh.
You shut him up for good. We've got a chance now. We've got hope.
That's kind of poop. Poop, poop, padoop. It's the day to mow for hours.
Thank you.
That's a cool outfit. I'm up there. Total repairs with the repair field, 14,000. I was the better healer.